The developers of mcpro24fps have introduced three new features in their latest update that allow you to convert your log footage more quickly and easily. What's up, fellow filmmakers? RJ Baculo here with another mcpro24fps update and tutorial. If you didn't know already, mcpro24fps is one of the most advanced and powerful professional video camera apps available on Android, and the developers are constantly busy improving the app and adding new and innovative features. Shooting in log color still remains to be one of the best ways to shoot professional video, striking a balance of manageable working files rather than storage-heavy raw video files, and preserving the best dynamic range from your camera sensor. In the past, to be able to convert your log footage in your editing software, you had to download a small collection of technical LUTs from the mcpro24fps website. mcpro's recently integrated LUT generator allowed you to create a conversion LUT specifically tailored to your device, but it does require you to fiddle with settings that match the chosen gamut and log curve you're shooting in. It gets tricky when you shoot a lot of footage on different devices and/or different log color settings. This is when it gets hard to remember or keep track of what kind of conversion LUTs you need to generate. Now, mcpro24fps allows you the ability to shoot video with the appropriate LUT embedded in the video file itself. mcpro24fps takes it one step further by introducing a revolutionary Meta LUT that can be embedded in your video. I liken it to the idea of a stem cell in biology, which has the potential to develop into many different types of cells and even grow into organs and body parts. In this case, an embedded Meta LUT is the ultimate LUT that, once extracted, can convert your footage into any color space for countless customizable possibilities. Another advantage of the embedded Meta LUT over a regular embedded display LUT is that it's smaller in size and is instantaneous when embedding into the video file. Embedding a regular display LUT takes some time to generate and save. Now, to use these embedded LUTs, mcpro24fps have provided a new desktop utility that extracts the LUT from your video file in a very straightforward operation. If you recorded your footage from a simple embedded LUT, then the Meta Desktop utility will extract the correct conversion LUT file. If you captured your footage with an embedded Meta LUT, then you can use the Meta Desktop utility to extract and generate a customizable LUT that converts your footage to any color space or configuration you need. As for now, the Desktop utility is only available for Windows PC. First, open up mcpro24fps app on your smartphone. Then, in the video recording settings menu, scroll down to Embed LUT, and you'll have the option to have it turned off, embed a display LUT, or embed a Meta LUT. Once you choose your desired option, you can proceed to shoot your footage however way you want with any color gamut and gamma curve combination. Once you've finished filming, you can transfer your footage to your computer and your video files will have the display LUT or Meta LUT embedded in the file itself. To extract it from your video file, you will need to download the mcpro24fps Meta utility, which can be found on their website or in the link in the description below. Open the downloaded Meta utility, and now you can choose your video file from which you want to extract the LUT from. A green box will indicate that a LUT file has indeed been detected. If you embedded a Meta LUT file in your video, then you will have the choice of configuring your input data, which is the color settings you use to record in, the output data, which is how you want your footage to be interpreted into, whether it's standard Rec 709 or into another color space, and lastly, settings such as the LUT size and recovery options for brightness and shadows. Finally, you can choose where to place the extracted LUT cube file, which can be in the same folder as your video file, or directly into the LUTs directory if you use DaVinci Resolve editing software, or somewhere else entirely. Click the Extract LUT File button, and another green box should appear and indicate the LUT file was extracted. To interpret your log footage with your newly extracted LUT, open up your favorite video editing program and load up the LUT wherever you do your color grading. For example, in DaVinci Resolve, it'll be in the Color tab workspace. Or in Adobe Premiere Pro, it'll be in the Lumetri Color panel. And voila, your previously dull and lifeless log footage has been restored to its full color glory. Of course, without sacrificing quality and dynamic range. In a world where AI threatens to make all the creative decisions for you, especially so in videography these days, shooting in log is the perfect balance of leveraging the power of today's advanced smartphone camera sensors, while having the freedom, customizability, and creativity to craft your mobile cinematography. With this latest embedded LUT and Meta feature update, mcpro 24fps has made shooting in log and the subsequent workflow required to process log footage much more accessible to all kinds of mobile filmmakers and videographers. Essentially, mcpro 24fps has taken the convenience of log conversion to a fundamentally new level, and I'm sure this is only the beginning. Hey, if you found value in this video, please do help support the channel by hitting the like button or subscribing. And if you're new to mcpro 24fps, or you want to learn more about mobile smartphone filmmaking, I have an mcpro 24fps playlist right here. Now grab that handy cinema camera in your pocket and start creating.